Down at the cross, where my Savior died, down where for cleansing from sin I cried, there to my heart was the
Spirit, he came down. He began to write about the things he saw. The Revelator's name was John.
We're talking about John.
John the Revelator. He saw Jerusalem coming down.
Talking about John.
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like brass, eyes like fire. Heard a great voice saying, "Come up higher." Was John the Revelator. Wrote about the city of God.
While in the Spirit prayed, John turned around to see if the voice he had heard was what it seemed to be. Just like the many waters, a great trumpet sound.
Well, he said, "I am the first and last." Revelator wrote it down.
We're talking about John.
John the Revelator.
He saw Jerusalem coming down. Talking about John.
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like grass, eyes like fire. Say, "Come up higher," was John the Revelator. Wrote about the city of God.
John
the Revelator wrote about the city of God.
When we're talking about John,
John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down.
Talking about John,
John the Revelator. Saying, "Come up higher," was John the Revelator. Wrote about the city of God.
Jesus is still the one. He still saves, and he still provides. For years ago, he bled and died. He still loves, and he still cares. He sees your trials, and he's still there.
He sits alone and empty, despising the things he's done. But brother, let me tell you,
Jesus is still the one. He still saves, and he still
your trials,
and he's still there.
Have you ever felt all alone in life? Have you ever felt held down by strife? Look to Jesus now, for he still saves.
He still saves, and he still he bled and died. He still loves, and he still cares. He sees your trials.